Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce...
Ladies and gentlemen,